there's a hatch year bird, there's a second year bird, and there's an average second year bird. Hatch year is obviously the year it was hatched. Second year is the year after it was hatched, and then anything after that, we can't age any more specific than that. So this has, if you want to point out, Megan,
this
has
puffy band right here.
Yeah, it has this tan tinge to the feather, followed by a dark band just after that tan bit. And if you look at the barring on the feather, you can see that it's more barred on one side than the other, but still towards the tip it's quite barred on this side. That would indicate to us that this is a second year bird, and we're using these last feathers on the secondaries.